Hey guys, Roisin in Wonderland here. I am with Mark from Shadow Seekers, and we're at the Screaming House tonight. People have told me how bad this place is, but until you actually stood in here, you don't know how it feels. We've already had things happen before we even got our equipment out of the car. So don't forget to hit that like button, hit subscribe, please leave a comment down below, let me know what you think. So it is just a little bungalow, but a 17-year-old girl was murdered and her body was found in the woods behind the house down a manhole. And for some reason, this place is just really haunted. Like, I'd love to. Obviously, energy's gonna be here from a brutal murder. But yeah, I can't describe the feeling in this place. It usually takes quite a lot to affect me. See, I set up another camera here just so we've got another camera with eyes on the place. So, not a very big place. But a lot of people have been touched. Also, this is fun. This is called the Screaming House, yeah? And I thought, why is it called the Screaming House? As we got out of the car, we heard screaming in the woods behind the house. I was like, we've literally just got here. What is this?
Please, we can form a communication with you.
So we've.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you.
We've just set everything up,
Can
just
you
getting
step away?
pictures, and
Step away and
the
only come
KT's going
towards it
mad.
when we ask you a question. Step away, please. Make this device stop. Wow.
Yeah, what the?
Thank you. Can you walk away from this device and try and set another one of these objects off for me?
I just felt something like breeze past my hand, just one of my hands.
Just now.
Yeah.
Can you come forward and walk towards another device? Where's it going like this?
Yeah. We've not even got started.
Can you walk away from this device? Make it stop. Stop this device. Trying to go to the red. Can you make it go all the way up to the top? Go on. It's
Yeah,
going to
that's
red.
it. It's hitting
It's
red.
going red. Oh, guys, I don't know if you can see this on the camera, but we're getting it to red. Whoa, look. That's some powerful energy.
Yeah, I can't believe.
Can you move anything in this room? Calm down now. I've got really bad shivers.
I can feel like, you know, that crawling feeling up the back of your legs.
Can you?
I don't usually get feelings like this about places. Do you want to come forward and talk to us?
Can you move anything in this room for me? Or can you make a noise?
I reckon we go for some EVPs first.
Yeah, I'm just making sure you got it. Let me just put the film back.
This Charles at 20.
Possessed, isn't it?
I thought you were being a tit, to be honest. That's making the final cut, by the way. Right, EVP.
Roisin's gonna try a bit of EVP in here.
Does anyone want to come forward and talk into this device in my hand? Can you tell me what happened here? Can you tell me why you're still here? Can you come through and speak to us, please? Can you speak into this device I'm holding in my hand? What is in this house? Can you come through and speak to us, please? Can you speak into this device I'm holding in my hand? Nothing again.
Hasn't it?
Should we try one more time?
Yeah, do another one. Leave it though for a bit longer.
Yeah.
I'll have a try after you. Come on.
Can anyone come and speak to us? Who lived in this house? Who is still in this house now? Did you hear that then? Outside.
Did I actually heard that then? See if you pause it on that. I actually heard that.
I heard that.
You got it on it? You got it very faintly on it, but you'd be able to.
Yeah. Oh my god, I need to play that again.
Right, Dad, so Roisin's in the MVP session, and she's managed to catch the so-called screaming. As happy to be screaming out. Can't believe it. I actually heard it with the actual horn as well.
Can anyone come and speak to us?
Listen, Jazz.
Who lived in this house? Who is still in this house now? Did you hear that screaming outside?
I actually heard that then. I don't know if you could hear that on the camera. Definitely heard it with my own ears.
I can't believe that.
If that was you, can you make that noise again? Is that the noise that you made when you was taken? Was you taken from this home?
I bet that camera in the hall picked up that scream as well.
Oh, I'm sure I've just seen a shadow over that door.
Have you?
I've just seen a shadow, either that or it was a reflection of you on that there. Go straight past that room. It's an hard one to judge, but I'm telling you.
I went like that.
It's an hard one. I definitely seen a shadow. If that was you, can you do something else for us? We don't mean you any harm. You can come and speak to us. Come and communicate.
The piano just made a noise.
Did it?
The piano, with all its guts and on the sofa and no keys or anything, just made a noise.
So that piano made a noise. Thank you, we really appreciate that. Can you show yourself? Can you appear in the window? Can you pop round the door? I would say we invite you into the room, but can you invite us into your home? I wonder if she was actually taken from the living room. I don't know much about the history of the building apart from the murder. I don't know who the murderer was.
It's unsolved.
Unsolved.
So, she was found, she was taken from this house. She was found behind the house with, I've just seen something out there.
Did you see the shadow as well?
Yeah, I saw it as well. It's not one of us.
Thank you very much.
She was found with the tights around her neck, which is actually the MO of a famous serial killer, but no one has been caught for her murder, and apparently the case is going to be reopened.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Some good news there for you.
If Brenda's here, just to let you know, they're still not giving up on finding out who killed ya.
Can you show us the sign again? What's that noise?
My boots, I am so sorry. Right.
I wonder what it was. I thought it was that over there making noises.
No, I can't believe I've just heard a noise from the piano with no keys.
I know it must be hard, but can you try and do something for us? Can you do something fantastic?
We've heard other people have been touched and stuff. Come and touch us.
Okay, that was a pretty weird breeze going past the house. It's not even windy outside.
It's not windy outside.
It's not windy outside.
We've just heard like a massive gust of wind.
Was that you? My leg's getting cold. I see cold on my knee. Really cold on my knee, to be fair. If that's you doing all the noises and affecting us, thank you. Can you do more? We are acknowledging what you're doing. Can you move something? Open or shut a door? Touch one of them objects we've placed down.
Touch one of us.
Was you murdered outside? Can you give us some sort of clue? It could help your case. Was you murdered outside? Make a noise. Was you murdered in this home?
I've just seen something move.
Again, over there.
Again. It's not a shadow. It's not any of our shadows, even.
Was it the doorway where your torchy light is going across?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where I seen it.
Why don't you come in this room?
Are you too scared to come into this room? Would you like us to come out?
My face just got blown on.
Is it?
Mmm. Can you blow my face again? It felt like someone was playing with my eyelashes as well. Do you like my eyelashes? Do you want to come and touch them again?
Can you make a noise out here for me? I've seen your shadow walking past here. Was this your home? will do, guys, as well. Do a bit of spirit box session. See how that pans out. I don't know why.
Yours?
Sorry?
Are we using yours?
Yeah. Can you tell me your name? Is your name Brenda?
There's a man, a man's voice.
Help you? Did I say, can I help you? We don't need any help. Do you need any help off us?
That was a girl like shouting wrong.
You've got nothing to be afraid anymore. Nothing at all.
Have you had enough of talking because of all the people that keep coming here?
My face has gone red up. Red up. I don't feel good.
It's just so hot.
You have to say hot as well. My face has gone red up.
Who's here?
Cold
That was piano music.
It was.
And we heard the piano as well before, and it's not even got keys.
Is that you playing the piano?
Did someone here like to play the piano?
Come forward.
I think it says Pia.
Make yourself known. Move something.
Touch one of the devices.
Would you like us to leave your property?
No.
No?
That was like a desperate no. Like it. You want us to stay?
Do you want us to stay? Can you hear my voice?
Whose screams did we hear?
Some sort of clue, it may help your case or even prove your existence when the case gets solved. Can you give us a letter? Maybe a name? Why me? It doesn't matter who it is that you tell, it can still come out.
Came in here.
He's gone.
Yeah. Like I feel like there's something here, but they just have had enough of talking. You know, because so many people have been in.
Yeah. I know what you're saying. Draining the energy.
Yeah.
I'm pumping some energy in here now for them.
I know.
Me and pump.
No.
Who's here?
The secret dark.
The secret, the dark.
What? Brenda.
Did it say Brenda?
It said Brenda.
What's the secret? Is Brenda here?
Yeah, yeah.
Brenda, who murdered you? Killers. Was there more than one killer?
No. Can you say a Brenda?
There's someone walking about in there. Who's walking about in the hall? Do you want to come into this room?
I don't know why, but it feels calm, but at the same time, I feel like there's something going to explode.
Yeah. I reckon put that REM pod in the hallway, you know.
Yeah. Right, I can move in the sack. I might go out and have a fag myself. But my back is outside.
Yeah.
No, it's only in my pocket.
Right, so I've got this Spirit Talker app. I've not used this before. So, we shall put it here. And, why is that going mad now?
Who can help me?
Who can help me? Why do you need help? I'm going to put this, for God's sake, in the hallway. My battery's gonna, my light's gonna die.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so.
We are watching you.
What the hell?
Oh, what the hell?
It says that and the K2 meter went off.
Are you really watching us? Are you really watching us?
No! Come do something to us!
No!
A
little bit that way.
A little bit what way?
They just put a glare over, I couldn't see.
I'm Roisin and this is Mark.
Okay, 18-metre one.
No, I didn't.
Didn't what? Absolutely freezing.
No.
Who's setting off the K2 meter? Yeah, I'll give you the car keys. You could go for a cig. I'll stay in here on my own.
No, I don't know. I've got my stuff on me, but I can't find my filters.
Need help?
Yeah, I need my filters.
Do you need help? I've gone really cold.
Yeah, you have?
Yeah.
Can you touch one of us?
The piano's making noises.
That piano's
again.
Making noises. How's that piano making noises?
Kill! He said kill!
That's mad, isn't it?
Yeah.
Was you killed? How is that piano making the noises?
I do not know.
Right, guys, this piano is making noises. I don't mean as in it's playing. It's like it's breathing. If that makes sense. Like
it still has... You can see the functions for the piano are on there, but it's still making noises as if there's things inside being moved.
Yeah, it's like not a key being played, is it? It's like... Can you do that again? How is it doing it?
I don't know.
Hello?
Ahead.
I thought you said, I heard. That's what I thought you said. I was like, what? I've established someone like that, though.
What's ahead? What was found?
That is the most fucking coincidental thing ever. Thank you. I was looking at just my Rizzlers. Then, yeah. And I put my hands on my Rizzlers and pulled them out of my pocket and that went found.
Yeah.
Honestly.
Were you talking about Mark finding his Rizzlers?
In your shadow. We've heard you scream too.
I just stopped recording for a minute and it said, hear the footsteps. We have all... There goes a K2 meter again. We have already heard footsteps here.
I'm going to try a bit of an EVP session. Can you come and tell me your name in this device that I'm holding in my hand?
Hilda.
That said Hilda.
Hilda?
Yeah.
Is it not Brenda?
Can you make any sort of noise or recognition?
Nineteen fifties.
That's when 1950s. Didn't you say it was 1940s when she was taken?
I thought it was 70s.
Was it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna give this get to listen to it now.
I had an injury.
Nothing at all.
No.
What injury did you have? Can you tell us what injury it was?
How were you injured?
What part of the body was injured?
Guilty. Who's guilty?
Guilty.
Was that you?
No.
Was that you?
No.
Which mean that wasn't you?
No, I heard it over there.
Hand.
Hand.
Was that you? Can you do that again?
It sounded like something was thrown.
It sounded like a tap.
It was really loud, though.
You do it again.
Just as I walked out the room again, something
do that again.
Tapped behind me.
I heard like a faint noise.
In heaven.
In heaven.
Are you in heaven now? Are you happy now? Can you make that noise again?
We see if it does it. If shall I walk out the room again? It seems whenever I walk out the room.
Make that noise again.
Hunting. Aye, we're hunting ghosts.
Ghost hunters.
Come forward, come on. Make them noises again. We wanted to form a communication with you.
I don't. Oh, something straight away. Wow, that's active. Who's in this house with us? Me. Can you tell me who you are? That sounded like a scream for help. What did that say? My life was short. Wow. Well, the girl who died was 17. Yeah. Speak to us using this device. Can anyone tell me what happened in this house? Can you scream through this for me? We heard you scream outside before. Go and touch Mark.
Can you touch me? Can you hear something through? Come forward.
Did that say the girl? It sounded like the girl. Can you tell us who the killer was?
Hello.
Did that say Pete? I wonder if that was the name of the killer.
Is the name Pete or Peter?
Can you move something in this room? I have ever heard this much come out of my SB7. How many entities are in this house? Why is this house so haunted? How many voices are coming through this? Very clear. Did that say killed me? Did someone go get Mark in the corridor? Go grab him. No, what? Yeah, I can hear it. If you can speak through there, can you touch some of us? One of us.
Some of us.
I'm trying to get. I'm telling him to touch us. Why?
I just heard a weird voice in here, man.
Did ya?
Yeah.
I can't believe the response is coming through this here. You just scared the actual shit out of me with your light behind me. Can you do more? Can you move things in this room? That's just Mark making noises in the kitchen. Do you have a message you want to pass on? What is it you want people to know? Why is your spirit still here in this house? So I'm sat here on this chair. Behind the chair is this metal, like, plug-in radiator thing. And I was just sat here, just, like, about to pack everything up. And some things are getting thrown and hitting this radiator right behind me. So that's weird. I also heard things like dropping down behind the piano next to me. So we've got a lot through, like, the spirit box. We've heard footsteps in the hall. So, yeah, it's an active place. We don't seem to be getting as much now, but it does seem like... Again! If you just heard that again? Something's just got thrown behind me again.
I think
there is. It's weird. It's crazy. Can you do that again? I think we are going to call it a night now. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit subscribe, give this video a like, and leave a comment down. Ah! Jesus fucking Christ!
What?
A stone just got thrown at me!
Did that even serious?
I'm being serious! I saw it move. It hit me. I saw it get thrown at me. Right. Anyone who has watched my videos has never heard me scream before. I was sat in this chair and a stone got thrown at me.
I'm not even filming either.
Oh my God.
Buttered.
That's insane!
Did it
actually hit me!
Are you being serious?
That's why I screamed and jumped. It was like... It was this! It was this!
Is that actually it? No, it wasn't.
It was. It was this. I saw it flying towards me, and I felt it hit me.
It's
cold. So I have actually... just had something thrown at me.
And you chucked something else? You chucked something at me? Maybe he doesn't like sitting in that chair.
I did say whose chair am I sat in. So I was doing an outro, but I might sit here and see if I get anything else thrown at me.
Can you chuck anything else?
I've never had anything thrown at me by a ghost before.
You never have. Chuck something at me.
That's probably the best evidence I've got.
Did you get it on camera?
I didn't catch it on camera because the camera's pointing at my face. But you saw me move. You saw me move when it got thrown at me. I have never had that before. Come on, throw something at me again. Let's see what you can do. I've never, ever jumped and screamed on an investigation. Ever. I've never had something thrown at me. Like, I saw it get thrown at me and hit me.
From what direction?
Just from over here. It came this way.
From that direction here?
From, like...
where I am?
Yeah. But you were stood there. And it came from over here, like, towards me. Come on, throw something again. I told you I was hearing things in that and being thrown. I wonder if they were trying to get me the whole time I've been sat here.
It's madness, isn't it? Like, really mad. I heard the tinking, but I thought it was, like... the piano, we're like making noises.
Am I in your chair?
I've noticed that in a lot of places sometimes you'll get a really good activity and it'll just be dead.
Mm.
Like they've done the best.
I literally thought it died down. I thought I'm gonna do an outro. And then for the first time ever, I'm going to keep this. This is what got thrown at me. It's just a bit of, like, plaster that will fall to the ceiling. But, yeah, this got thrown at me.
Mental, isn't it?
That's the first thing I have had thrown at me.
Are you sure it was that? And nothing else?
Yeah, it hit me and landed down there. That's why I looked down there to see where it went and what it was.
Can you do it again before we go? We're going to leave now.
Yeah, we're going to leave. Do you want to chuck something at me? Touch me? I've just heard something move behind me again.
Again?
Mm. It was more like a movement instead of something being thrown, though. I think that's a lot. So, yeah. hope you enjoyed seeing me scream. That's not, I've never reacted like that before. I've never had anything thrown at me. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. I've certainly enjoyed filming it.